Starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Great athletic ability on display there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
King, what would your strategy be in the ring against a beast like Titus O'Neil?
Well, he's got some momentum on his side, and that's a good thing. The more of it you have, the better you're able to compete.
See Cara coming up with a beautiful counter.
There's the quickness. Oh, what a painful kick!
Sin Cara. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
He's got him up!
And there's another block. Oh no, did you hear that impact?
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh my goodness! Frankensteiner! What an impact from that kick!
And again, the feet fly.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. And that thing can cause a whole lot of There's all sorts of great. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. Great counter there from Sin Cara.
Great move, and the knuckles connect. Is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know. Oh, my God, what a chair shot. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest. How do you beat this giant?
Short answer, you don't. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
That wasn't very accurate.
And that was broken up before it could land.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Oh, man, that is one way to bring down a giant. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Oh, what a painful kick.
So physically intimidating and brazen.
Oh, man! Someone's got to get these stairs out of the backside tonight. Here we go! And he falls hard.
That's the way.
It's 2-2.
He's got to touch it.
The match is over. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. We'll be right back.